If I can have everyone's attention, I think you all know how desperate I was to go to Brazil, but the fact is, I've decided to let Jack go instead. Yes, I've made the ultimate sacrifice.
Jack's going on your trip?
Mm-hmm. If you want to join, I'm on my way to say goodbye at Eddie's.
My sweet Jack, I'm coming for you!
Well, Eddie, it's been fun living with you here in Chicago.
While one of us is risking our lives in one of the deadliest places in the world, you'll be in Brazil. Have fun.
Oh, thanks for coming down. I'm actually gonna miss you guys.
You're only going for 3 months. Don't be such a little bitch.
Wait, who are you?
Donnie from Legal. I thought we were just going to lunch.
So, you're going back into the field. I guess you finally got everything you wanted.
No, not everything. But how much would I really use a World War II tank?
I feel like there's a lot we're not saying.
Yes. And with me leaving, we don't have to. Does that make me a hero? Of course it does.
Actually, it makes you a sensitive guy who runs away every time he's confronted with real feelings.
Brooke, I like my version better.
Bye.
All right, I got a prop plane to catch, you guys. You gotta get to these Brazilian flights early or they give up your seat to a bale of cocaine. I'm just sorry that Clark isn't here to say goodbye. Mason, did I hug you?
There we go. All right.
Emma. Esther.
Oh, yeah, I think he knows.
Actually, I don't need this bag. If you guys see Clark, tell him I said goodbye.
No! No, Jack! Jack, no! Wait for me!